Welcome to another Tier 1 Aichi Airsoft team game at Let's Rock in Kasagai, Aichi, Japan. The match today is a standard team deathmatch with a total of 10 members per team. The goal for this map was to control the bus in the centre of the map. Controlling this would allow you to see the entire map. So that was what we planned to do. Firstly, we started going around the right flank from our base, going our way to the yellow base, which was the right in front of us. To the left, there is the bus. Unfortunately, the yellow team's also goal was to control the bus. We had heavy resistance. As you can see here, that we don't move too far ahead, we take too many risks. The reason for that is there are only 5 revivals in this match. This is moving slowly up to the back side of the bus, which would actually protect us from their base. We have one man on the bus right now, and honestly all we need was the one man. We can control the entire bus. You can see he's shouting out where the enemy is, helping us out massively. Unfortunately, at this point, the enemy had managed to push us back and they started to get very close to the bus. Luckily, we had a lot of help from all members of our team helping protect the bus. We really split into a pincer movement. So we had 3 men moving from the left, 4 men to the right, and another 3. One in the bus, one in the right side of the bus, and one to the left side of the bus. See here, they were actually pinned down by a man inside the bus. We did start to manage to push the yellow team back to the base, which is obviously a great thing, but at the same time, back to the right flank a lot. Okay, thank you very much for watching another one of our videos. I hope you enjoyed it. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to comment below. We'll see you next time. Thank you very much for watching.